But today I have resigned, and at present I am also joined Congress politics during my student life in MBB College. And in MBB College Students Union, I was elected Vice President, in which earlier Chief Minister Arunabhachi Manish Sulgar was the GS. Thereafter, I was involved actively with the Congress. Even in university also, I was the elected secretary from Chhatra Parishad. Thereafter, I was appointed an NCA President, Tripura. Today, it is very painful for me to resign from the post of Congress President. I am grateful to Sonia ji for giving me chance to serve the party.